big box coming our way this morning, and too excited to open it actually. It's from Graphic India, and we are too excited. So, without further ado, let's get right into it. I'll show you some books which are in there, and I'm super excited about it. Okay, what's the first one? It's Chakra the Invincible. And this is a new character, and I've heard about it. Seems to be good. So that's there. The Chakra the Invincible series. Wow. Just look at the illustrations. Quite brilliant. Empire of Blood. For those of... I think this is a zombie thing, is it? Yeah. Seems quite Tuesday. I mean, this is an old one, but I have noticed this on many shelves and across bookstores. So excited about reading this. This is a new one. It's called Shadow Tiger. It's written from the legendary team of Chuck Dixon and Graham Nolan. Comes the newest superhero. It's the Ramayana. 3392 AD. Wow. Let's take it out. A sneak peek. Grant Morrison's 18 Days. This is just simply awesome. Myths of India by Deepak Chopra. When did Deepak Chopra start, you know, writing comic books? I'm surprised, but good one. This is again Grant Morrison. Avatar X, Destroyer of Darkness. These are very short ones, but I'm looking forward to reading them. Bahubali. And I think I have read this before, but it was a digital version. But you know, who likes digital versions, right? I mean, I don't care for them much. And looking forward to reading it again in this format, the hard copy. Oh, this is a super unboxing. It shouldn't be an unboxing. It should be a super unboxing. It's the Panchatantra. It should be good for kids. This seems to be a new one. I need to explore. The Sadhu Volume 2. And this character has, I think so, become very popular with comic book lovers especially. I need to explore these more. Sadhu. Again. Project Kalki. This seems interesting. I need to explore. Reincarnation Man. Thanks Graphic India for sending all of these. It's the Violence. Again, it would be this zombie thing. It's written featuring an additional horror tale, Linger. So it's horror. So I'll be reading these and sharing my thoughts and opinions on Facebook and Instagram. So you can always, you know, follow us there. And shout out to Graphic India for sending all of these. Looking forward to reading them. And you can always, you know, go to the website of Graphic India or Amazon to buy these. But I'll be back with my opinion. Thank you so much. Until next time, happy reading.